Welcome back! In today's video, we'll be comparing a number of games in Windows 11, with one running with the game mode feature on and one with it turned off, just to see if there is any difference in the performance and frame rate. Hopefully you find the video helpful or interesting. If you did, then remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe. Also, if you have any questions about the test, then let me know in the comments below. Let's get into it. Here are the specs of the PC we are testing for a little context. I do believe that game mode might have a better impact on low-end PCs, but we should hopefully still see some difference if there is any. All the tests will be at 4K resolution at high or ultra-high settings. Moving on, I wanted to test game mode with Cinebench just to see if there is anything we can pick up here. And as you can see, there is little to no difference, but that was probably expected. Let's now move on to the game comparisons and other benchmarks to see if game mode improves FPS.
Thank you.
After a number of tests and benchmarks, it turns out the difference is very minimal in terms of average FPS, and any slight increase in the benchmark tests could just be random. It would appear that in some games the framerate 1% lows are higher with game mode on, and this could help improve your experience slightly by reducing stutters, although I don't think it would be noticeable for most people. It's worth mentioning that you might see bigger improvements with game mode on if you have a lower end PC. Finally, the big difference I noticed was with the temperatures. In most of the tests, the CPU and GPU temps are a few degrees cooler with game mode on, perhaps due to game mode reducing background processes. Either way, I was surprised to see this, and it might make game mode worth turning on for this reason alone. It would be interesting to see if anyone else gets similar results. So is it worth it for everyone? It's probably best if you try your own tests on your machine for the best answer, but hopefully the video gave you a bit of an idea of the difference game mode makes in Windows 11. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you how to improve FPS in games. The methods in that video should definitely make a difference to the FPS. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.